alone. I can't even get one day away from them, you know?
Actually, I don't. Not even sure if my parents know I'm in LA.
Oh, sorry, dude. I forgot they're AWOL all the time.
Can you believe my dad said he didn't want me around?
Are you actually asking me? Because if you're asking me, I'm going to tell you the truth.
I'm asking.
Then yes, I can believe he said that. You can be a complete and total jerk to him sometimes.
Hey!
Do you have any idea how lucky you are? My dad's somewhere on the Aegean Sea right now. That's all he told me. It's like, can't a guy get some coordinates or something? And all your dad wants to do is share his interests with you, but you're too busy crapping all over him to notice.
Where are you going?
I'm switching sides. Your dad's a general worth fighting for.
Friend put, but Bradfords don't cook. Bradfords are cooked for.
But Dad...
Culinary school is out of the question. One day, you're gonna take over Bradford Industries if I die. But I might do one of those Queen Elizabeth things where I just hang on until he's too old. Do we understand each other?
Yes, sir.
I wish life was this fun when I got grounded.
I wish I had parents around to ground me at all.
Hey, why don't you guys jump in here? Then in 10 years, we'll recreate this one, too.
Really?
Yeah. You guys are going to be around a long time. Come on.
Setting the timer.
Mom and Dad are going to kill us. They're not your mom and dad, and they're not going to kill you. They're going to kill me.
Best boy.
Why are you working here again?
It's my punishment.
But we are not your parents.
Guys.
Grounded is when you're forced to stay at home and lose all of your privileges.
Mm-hmm. Stay home? Great. Guess I get to work on my bowling and play with my zebra.
No. You are staying at our house.
So I get to stay here. Bueno.
Before I die, I'm gonna make you sad. The school is fine. I managed to make sure that Cooper did not get kicked out. But I did ground him. Grounding is when somebody takes away somebody's privileges. Okay, well, then we'll see you at the gala then. Bye.
I actually feel sorry for the kid.
Go to the spaghetti hut in Norwalk, where the meatballs are also aged 120 days. But that's not on purpose.
Well, I better be getting home then.
Where the hell are you going? I said the whole family. But first, get your stupid best off my lawn, or I'll kill you.
I mean, look at this party. She did it all by herself, without a party planner or nannies or chefs. Who here can say that they've ever done that? Heck, my last 5 birthdays, my parents haven't even been in the country. She doesn't care how rich my family is. She doesn't kiss up to me like the rest of you. Chores.
A chore is manual labor that you do around the house.
Interesting.
Yeah, Cooper, he's a guest.
Anyone who eats at my house 3 times in a week is no longer a guest.
On like Babylon.
Nothing is on.
Except for your stupid feet on my furniture. What is wrong with you, man?
Sorry, I just figured since it wasn't fancy.
Move slowly towards the door.